Police in Mount Holly are also investigating a deadly shooting this morning. It happened around midnight last night on Gander Way. Upon arriving at the scene, officers found a man lying in the driveway of a house. Authorities say that due to the age of the victim, they are not releasing the identity of the suspect. No arrests have been made in this incident. Anyone with information is asked to contact police or Crime Stoppers. The investigation is ongoing.